With horns this big, how does Hoss hold his head up?
Well, Watusis have very strong necks and extra shoulder muscles to help compensate. And while these horns may seem pretty big,
they're actually mostly hollow, honeycombed with blood vessels and tissue. And that's why Watusi horns are so big. That's how they regulate body temperature.